All right, so Honorable Martin Owino, this is close to home. Your thoughts and your feelings on the former president of the U.S. coming back home?
We are so excited to have President Obama home. Remember when he was president, he was supposed to be there, but because of the security details and advices, he could not make it. We are so excited, and as somebody who participated in his campaign while in Massachusetts, I think it will be after 10 years and also after working so well as the president of the United States and coming from Kogelo, we will be very, very excited. We can't express our joy just to have our son back who have stood tall in international. We used to call it a black man in a White House. In comparison, people will remember that Obama was the best president for America. So the Lake Region, I think the Kenya as a whole is so excited. Welcome back, our son, and we will ask you even to stay a day longer, if possible, so that you can get through all the joyous rituals and Luo traditions and the Kenya dishes included. I can't express all my joy, but we are so happy to have him back.
Fill us in on some of the rituals that possibly he might be going through now that you've mentioned that there are some rituals that might be happening. I'm trying to imagine Obama as a former president going through some of those rituals. Will he be given, like, you know, some of those eldership, regalia?
Yes, that one is a sure thing. And I think more than that, you know, he had done this before when he was a young man, you know, even carrying water pots in his head, drinking porridge with the calabash and eating with with his fingers like we all do to get the taste together. So many more traditional practices and of course the garments will form a great big of it. I can feel that the elders are preparing the leopard skin to clothe him as one of the international elders that Luo Nation have ever produced. And I think there are a lot more. The governor of Kisumu, Professor Nyang Nyong'o, is working with the people of Kogelo and elders, Luo Council of Elders, to make sure anything is not left to a chance. And I know our people's president, Raila Amolo Odinga, will be at hand to welcome him and travel with him. And we, all the parliamentarians, and I know the President Kenyatta as well. So it's a big thing for Kenyans, and we should all be proud of Obama. To get to White House as a black man in the U.S. is not a joke. There's a lot he went through, but because of his intellect and also PR, he made it, and we are proud of him.
Right, thank you very much. And as we continue, we now want to look at the nation.